I'll take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting this hard, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child.
Good morning, Houston Christian.
I'm Maddie Pickett.
And I'm Hadley Helms.
It's October 2nd, 2023.
And it's a B-Day.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now to announcements.
On Wednesday, you can find free Chick-fil-A in the Leadership Lab for the Girls Tech Talk Tech conversation sponsored by ConocoPhillips. It's open to all girls.
Good job to the football, volleyball, and field hockey team playing this weekend. Hashtag staying home.
Here are some important dates for this week. Open house is tonight. Student ambassadors, remember, you are needed to be there. Tomorrow, October 3rd, is the college fair. And if you did not get a picture already, you need to show up to retakes on Wednesday at lunch. For a retake, you must bring your picture packet with you. If you haven't gotten your picture yet, go get it from your Bible teacher.
Speaking of lunch, Maddie, what's for lunch?
For today's lunch in the Classic Cafe, you can find pork chops and stiff. In the All-American Grill, per usual, you can find burgers.
Keep going. And finally, in the parlor section, you can find baked potato bar. And now to devotion.
Hello, everybody. This week, I want to focus on Matthew, specifically today, Matthew chapter 9, verses 9 through 12 and 13. So in this, it's called the calling of Matthew. And basically, it's where Jesus sees this man named Matthew, and he goes to eat with him. And while they're at Matthew's house, sinners and tax collectors came to eat with him, and the Pharisees are very confused. So they ask Matthew, why does this man you're following, Jesus, why does he allow you to eat with all these sinners and all these bad people? And why is he congregating with them? And Jesus says this, is it not the healthy who need a doctor but the sick? But go and learn what this means. I desire mercy, not sacrifice, for I have not come to call the righteous, but sinners. Y'all, I want to remind you that God does not call us to be perfect. God, specifically Jesus in this case, he's not going to specifically just come to you whenever you are 100% perfect, because we'll never be that. We'll always be sinners. We'll always be those tax collectors in this time. And so I wanted to remind y'all that Jesus still loves you, and he still wants to come and have dinner with you and eat with you. He still wants to be around you, and he still wants to love you. And that's exactly what he's going to do, is he's going to love you and want to be your father. And in our world, I think it's, especially in modern Christianity, it's very easy for us to separate ourselves from God and say, we are so unholy, we cannot be anywhere around Jesus or God. We cannot partake in anything with him because we know how sinful and ashamed we can be. And so I just pray that you realize that God loves you and Jesus loves you, and to not be afraid to go and want that personal relationship with him, to go sit at that table with him, because he loves you and he appreciates you and he wants that relationship with you. All right, guys, have a good day.
And now to birthdays.
And now to your entertainment of the day.
Hey guys, it's Warren with your word of the day. The word of the day is hullabaloo. You can use this word when you're talking about a commotion. Jordan, you're causing a hullabaloo out here!
Darn!
Hey guys, it's your girl, Jordan Bainey, with the joke of the day. Hey Warren, how many tickles makes an octopus laugh?
How many?
Tentacles.
Oh!
And now back to announcements.
That's all for your morning news. I'm Maddie.
And I'm Hadley.
Have a great day.
God bless. And Stangham.